So I got this piece of rainy buttes. I worked one little piece before this, and it's kind of weird stuff. It's like mud or chalk. I've worked some what I call mudstones before that I've picked up here and there, but this is like really dense. It's kind of funky to work. It doesn't shoot real long flakes, or at least I wasn't successful at it last time. So I'm gonna give this a spin this time and see what happens. Try a couple other tools. See what happens. It seemed to respond a little bit better to the harder tools, so I'll give it a go here with some ivory and a little bit of a moose billet. See what happens.